So the need I had before following this course was a bit divided. I needed to keep up my certification as a DPO. I need to get in touch with a community of other DPOs to discuss certain problems more in depth and get sort of more inspiration to carry on. And also the ability to have informal conversation with both the lecturers and the other students, both during lunchtime breaks and in the evening. So I like that. Well spent time and well spent money.